kit for New Year's. I've got a box of the new Manpuku Tomica. It's like one of the Kuji sets, except they don't use the name Kuji anymore. This was a pain to get, and I'm gonna see if I got a set or a lot of duplicates. There's six boxes, so I guess I'll start with this one. Say this one is cool. The Suzuki Jimny. That's actually what I was hoping to get. Just one of those sheets, nothing like extra, because there's two compartments. I guess it's just to wrap the guy in. Okay, and which one is this supposed to be of the? That's like a mermaid looking thing. I'm not familiar with it. That's a cool one. Time for number two. I thought the first one would be a Honda, because it says on the back Honda license plate. But then I see it also has all of them, so it just depends. Oh, it's a different one. Oh, I can tell that looks like the Daihatsu. Yeah, it's a Daihatsu midget, which is definitely a pretty old Tomica. They've had around for a long time, and I never got one of these. And this is a pretty cool one. I don't know if the top part can come off now. It doesn't look like it can. I think they've made some where they can separate. But this is a cool car. This one has food. Oh, that looks tasty. And this one is yep. Bento Tomica. Yum. There's also a lot of plastic on them. They're a pain to get off. Ooh, what's this one? You can tell right away the color was different, but it was white. Yeah, I can tell this is definitely going to be the Fair Lady Z. And that's actually really cool. I don't have any Fair Lady Z's except for the little drive head pocket Tomica one. Ooh, this is pretty. I like the... Well, the Fair Lady Z always has a really cool front to it. But these colors look good on it. And what one was this? Plastic really hitting me on this guy. This one, another red one. Is the... Now this looks different. Look how the blue really looks. Oh, this is the one I was hoping to get. The other one, the pig carrier. And there are the pigs themselves. Oh, cool. You gotta put them in separately. Okay, yeah, so I got the pigs out of the bag. And this is a Suzuki Carry. What is this one from? It doesn't have a year. 2014. That's a nice one. I don't have anything like this. So I guess the pigs, they all sit in it. So look at them close. They're so cute. I think they have one of these in the Tomica shop also, a version, but those ones are a pain to get because you have to either buy them there or import them for jacked up prices on Amazon. But these are adorable. I'm glad I was able to get this one. Put them all in reverse. Some are facing forward and backwards. Good pigs. All right, and two more to go. Come on, I want a new one. Ooh, this is a different one. Yes! So far, we got five. I'll get out of here with you. Open the plastic. Ooh, yeah, this is the little Subaru 360. That's really cute. Definitely a model I don't have. Did this open? It looks like it might. Yes, and the front hood opens on it. It's been lit at the front. Yeah, it is. This is a really cute one. I came up with the blue wheels. I don't know. I like the combination of that one. This is all fish-like, I believe. Let me see. I didn't look at the other one either. Yes, the obviously the pig carrier is the one with the pig. Yep, this is fish. And on to the last one. Can we get the Honda N-Box? I don't know. But this drawer looks like it. Oh yes. Okay, it looks like I'm having good luck this week, which is nice because I got one of the Tomica Jr., the new gacha set, and I got this set, and this was another full set. Oh, this one is a cool one, and also so one I don't really have. I don't think I have any Honda N box anyway. I love the big blocky ones, so this is a really nice one. And this one, let's look at the picture. That's the pig based one. Actually, wait, the other one was a pig, but yeah, this one is, I don't know. But this one is like for being in the, like for the home, it's a blessing. And this one, this is for money. So here's all six of them lined up. The Manpuku Tomica. I still like the pig one best, but they're easy to knock over. But I don't care, they're very cute. And my second favorite probably has to be the one that I opened the first, which is this guy. I really like the Suzuki Jimny anyway as a model, so definitely happy to get another one. Now, I did hear that you have a good chance of getting the full set, even though it says right on like the order on the side for your order. I think I got mine off Amazon, that you're not guaranteed a full set. But I've seen other people opening these Tomica Kujis and they seem to usually get a full, but I did see a review of someone complaining that they like didn't get the full set, so I know it's possible. But anyway, I'm glad I did, and I really like these. Happy New Year!